Hey guys, you are Sue, and today I'm going to be doing a 2020 Twisted Krupa update video. So, 2019 hasn't been a very great year for my channel because I took a long break in the middle and it really sucks, and a lot of things that I wanted to do I didn't, like some of them being reviews. These figures here, I was going to review them on my channel, but I didn't. I instead reviewed them on my blog, which if you want to check that out, I'll put a link to it down in the description box below. But these individual minifigures that I've shown in the LEGO Bootleg Minifigures haul, I was going to review them on my channel, but I just didn't find the time to do it, and it really sucks. For 2020, I'm going to try to review some of these figures if I can, and the Snowbound Pacific Rim set is also one of the sets that I wanted to review, but I just didn't find the time to do it. So one thing that I forgot to mention about the 2019 part is the whole FTC COPPA YouTube situation, which I'm sure that you probably have already heard about somehow. And I thought my channel was going to get affected, and yeah, everybody thought they were going to get affected and kind of made everyone panic. We have since learned that it's not everybody who is going to get affected, but the people who do get affected will really suffer a lot. And yeah, it really sucks. I don't think my channel is going to get affected, but I'm not exactly sure. I set my channel to not made for kids because my channel technically isn't a kids channel, but yeah, we'll just have to see. But if my channel does get affected somehow and get my own channel terminated, then my blog will be my backup plan. That's why I created my blog in 2019, to serve as a backup plan for my channel. So yeah, aside from that, I think that's pretty much it for the whole FTC COPPA YouTube situation. For 2020, I'm probably going to be slowing down just by a little bit, because after what happened in 2019, I will try and be more consistent and upload more consistently and stuff, but I'm definitely going to slow down the videos on my channel. So yeah, and my goals for 2020 are hitting 1,500 subscribers before June at least, and if I can, I'm gonna try and hit the 2,000 subscriber mark if that's possible. And I have a new schedule for 2020. I'll be uploading videos every Sunday, Tuesday, or Thursday. It's one of those days of the week that I'll be uploading my videos. Maybe some of the weeks I might upload two videos in two different days, but I'm not really sure because I'm slowing down my video production and stuff. I still have a lot of sets coming up. I have a LEGO haul coming up as well, and hopefully the haul video for 2020 will be coming up soon as well. There's a vlog that I'm currently editing. I went on a trip in December, and yeah, I made a vlog, but I didn't finish editing it. I still have one last part to edit, and yeah, hopefully that comes out soon. And for the vlogs of 2020, Chinese New Year vlog is definitely going to be coming out. As for other vlogs, I'm not really sure. Maybe another Singapore vlog, maybe a Thailand vlog, I'm not sure. But if I do go any of those places, I will definitely make a vlog. So yeah, I guess that's pretty much it for the Twisted Krupa 2020 update. There isn't much to update because 2019 has been a pretty messy year for this channel. It's a pretty good year for me, but not so good as for the channel. And yeah, I'm gonna try and fix that mess for 2020. And yeah, hopefully everything will turn out great, but we'll just have to see. So I'll put links to my blog down in the description box below, and I also put links to all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch my videos right here. So that's pretty much it for the video discussion, and I'll see you very soon.